Handyman magazine presents How to Clean a Spray Paint Nozzle. Pull off the nozzle and put it in a glass jar. Then add turpentine until the nozzle is covered. Leave it to soak overnight. Then pour the turps through a funnel to catch the nozzle. Wipe it clean with a cloth. Then replace the nozzle and you'll be ready to go next time. Don't forget to click subscribe for more DIY tips and tricks.